Hey everybody, it's Chainsaw. Guys, I am still sick at this point and it freaking sucks. I'm actually starting to feel a little bit better, so hopefully my voice will get back to the way it usually is. But anyways guys, it's time for another trailer reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to the official trailer number one of the new Liam Neeson movie entitled Run All Night. Taken 3 was just released today as I'm recording and uploading this video. And on the same day, we're getting a trailer for a new film coming out in a few months called Run All Night from Liam Neeson. So let's react to this official trailer number one and see what this new Liam Neeson movie is all about.
Looks different.
All the old places look different now. I'm the only one ever cared about you. And all of that ended an hour ago when you killed my son.
He's in this movie. All
I
right.
The trigger. I killed Abby.
I had to. He was going to shoot Michael.
Damn.
I'm here asking for my son's life, Sean. He's a good kid. He's got a family. He don't deserve this.
You know this, understand? I'm coming after your boy with everything I got. And when it's done, and it will be done, then I'll let you die.
That's cold. Very cold.
Man. What are you doing? Both know why I'm here, Michael.
Yeah, Michael. You know, saved your life. You know.
Ooh. John's gonna come after you, Michael. And if he can't get to you, he's gonna go after your family. This has gotta end tonight. Tell everyone to get ready.
Everyone. Liam Neeson has to shoot. No, son, I will shoot.
Right now, we're the most wanted men in this city. I know how this works.
Common?
They're gonna start pulling your
life apart. Is that common? I think so. Oh, jeez. He's got a whole crew with him.
The cops.
Damn.
They've got their own motivation. You've got to worry about staying alive. I'm the best chance you've got. Listen to your father for one night. One night.
One night. Okay. One night. To run. Ooh. And bang. Run all night. All right. Well, the plot seems interesting. I did not look into any of the plot or anything like that about this movie because I just wanted to react and see what it all is at first before I look into any more information. I don't remember the guy's name, the other guy that Liam Neeson's talking to that basically saying, I'm going after your son, you know, for what you did to my son. It's just like, I don't remember his name, but man, I really enjoy him as an actor. So that's really cool that he's the villain of this film. I like the plot that, I believe Liam Neeson's son in this movie is Michael. Yeah, I think it's Michael. He saves his son's life by killing the other guy, the villain, his son. And so now the dad is going to come after Michael. And then when they start mentioning his family, I'm like, this reminds me of Taken. You know, it's like, they basically, I'm going to start messing with your family for what you did to somebody in my family. And then that was the plot of Taken 2, wasn't it? Yeah, because of him killing the guy in the first Taken. And so the brothers in the Taken 2, you know, take Liam Neeson's wife, I believe. And then they got to go do this all over again. So instead of someone being taken, you know, you took my son's life, so I'm going to go after your son. It's just like, wow. But Liam Neeson and his son, Michael, one night, had to take on the villain with his crew, like his humongous batch of people he's going to be sending to all these people's houses, like he said in the trailer. And then you got the police also involved. So now Liam Neeson has to deal with a crew of guys and, you know, the father of the son that he killed to save his own son's life and the police. It seems like it's going to be an intense movie. Will it be good? That's the question as we finally get to the point. Who knows? I mean, for what it looks like a very dark-looking movie, the way they've shot it. And there's, you know, it's a lot darker than usual. There's not a lot of light going on, and it seems like it's going to be taking place only at nighttime, really. So if this is taking place in only one night, there's going to be a lot going on through the whole entire span of one night. So who knows what's going to happen. My theory is the son and Liam Neeson are going to be killing everybody in this movie. Cops, the crew, and it's just going to be mayhem. That's my assumption of what this movie is going to be. Run all night. They're going to be running away from the cops, running away from the other guy and the crew, and killing everybody in the process. And it's basically, they should just rename it and call it Liam Neeson Kills Everyone with His Son Included. You know, it's like Liam Neeson and Son Kill Everybody. That's what the movie should be called. This way they're kind of basically saying is that people are going to die. Lots of people are going to die. What do you guys think of the trailer? Do you think it's interesting? Do you like the plot? I think it's an interesting twist in the plot. I'm pretty sure there's movies that have this type of plot, you know, like idea of the movie, how it's supposed to go. But I mean, at least it looks interesting, and Liam Neeson actually has a son that's actually going to be helping instead of, you know, him doing all the ass kicking. Maybe his son will be doing some as well, and then they'll be doing that. Because Liam Neeson, he's pretty old. He's like 62 at this point, so I mean, he can't be doing this forever, so who knows? But anyways, guys, that's my thought on Run All Night, the official trailer number one. Like I said, what do you guys think? Do you like the trailer? Do you not like it? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.